What up, guys? This is Bikini Rizola doing another episode of Bikini Games. So this time I'm gonna have you Mission Impossible 3, or short for MI3. So it is directed by J.J. Abrams, who is later going to direct Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens, which is really going to be fun, because of the shot it can. And he also directed Star Trek, the reboot, and the, reboot. Which has a sequel, which is called Into Darkness, and he also directed Alien, I think, who produced it. And he also directed. So stars Tom Cruise as Ethan Hawke, Michelle Morgan as Julia, Mark Hughes Zinn, Philip Seymour Hoffman as Owen Davian, rest in peace, and Simon Pegg as Benji. So this film is all about Ethan Hunt trying to save Julia, his wife. So he works with a team to get the rabbit's foot to Owen Davian, who's the winner, and probably the best for the Linda who receives, and he has to get it to save his wife, who is captured by him. And he has 2 days to get the rabbit's foot. And it's really dramatic, but I have to say the character's value is crap. Yeah, the action is best part of this film is, of course, Tom Cruise and the action and stunts. Yeah, this is not only my second favourite Mission Impossible film, but it's one of my favourite action films. And yeah, I just love this film so much. Tom Cruise is it. I have to give him a point for this review. But it still stays as the lowest worldwide